So here's my new tarpon rig. I'm hoping this season this will finally land me a tarpon. Y'all let me know in the comments below if you think this is gonna work. I'm thinking about putting bait on each hook, and then I think it's inevitable, you know, once I get a tarpon in sight and they see this rig, I think it's a guaranteed catch. Let me know what you think.